What's so funny?
Nothing, I guess. Prepare to die!
Get ready to feel the pain! I'm coming to get you, Ratchet! Be right back!
Stay still.
You okay, Clank?
Great. Let's go.
Hello? Aren't you forgetting someone?
Oops. Oh, I meant after we free Angela.
Thanks. Now, before you run off, take a look at this. I picked it out of Lizard Boy's pocket.
Log entry 4792, returning from Megacorp's distribution center. And beginning to suspect that Megacorp has lied to me. The extra-large decorative paperweights being stored there might actually be an enormous supply of protopets, which might explain why the whole facility is guarded by ravenous mutant creatures. Their warehouse ship may hold as many as 10 million crates, and with 100 protopets per crate, that could be as many as, 3.5 zillion protopets! A secret shipment that large can only mean one thing. Megacorp is up to no good. I will confront them as soon as possible and demand a bigger cut of the action.
Are they insane?
The galaxy is in far more danger than I had imagined. Do you suppose, Mr. Fizzwidget...
We've wasted enough time on Fizzwidget already. I swear that crazy old man is not the same person I used to work for.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You used to work for Megacorp?
Yes, in the genetics division.
On the protopet?
On fixing the protopet's flaws! And I was this close to succeeding when Fizzwidget suddenly pushed up the release date!
Is it worth disrupting the protopet shipments?
It's a start. But to stop them for good, we're gonna need to break into Megacorp headquarters.
Break in? How?
I have an old Megacorp ID on my home planet.
We'll split up then. Clank and I will go to the distribution facility. You go grab the ID. See if you can find any more news on the protopets.
And now, Behind the Hero brings you the conclusion of our series on Captain Quark. As of this airing, the fugitive superhero has been missing for almost 6 weeks. Did he die heroically? Was he the victim of an overzealous fan? Or is he still out there somewhere? The galaxy may never know, but stay tuned for more baseless speculation and crackpot theories on Behind the Hero.
Well, no more Quark.
Good. It is almost time for RoboChef.